shot clock so he can do more than just be a shooter as Pate draws the block. Mercy Hawkins and Luc Longley had some words, and Hawkins pulled aside by Shrimp. Rotman has been called for the foul. That is his fifth.
Gary Payton is so effective in getting into the lane, penetrating, and Dennis Rodman got away with shuffling his feet earlier in that third quarter and got away with a foul called on Shawn Kemp.
This time he steps inside to draw the foul, and then Shawn Kemp right in the face of Luc Longley. And nothing called?
What is that all about? Wow. Shawn Kemp's been above stuff like that virtually this entire series.
Gary Payton extends to a 70-65 lead. Dennis Rodman sitting down after picking up number five.